Welcome, friends. Welcome back to the kitchen.
Welcome, friends. Welcome to the edit suite. There is a recipe video today. It is a cauliflower with ginger and cumin, and we'll get to that in a moment. But I'm interjecting here at the beginning because on the day that I shot this, I didn't realize that this Sennheiser body pack transmitter was broken. The little connector at the top was jiggly, and it was interjecting a lot of static into the line, and it totally ruined the first 19 seconds and 5 frames of today's video. So I'm just going to give you an update and say this is from a trip that Julie and I took. It's an Indian dish that goes part of an Indian meal. There's two other dishes that I cooked this day that all go together. Fantastic meal. The rest of the audio on this video is going to be perfectly fine. So let's get back into it. We traveled south to north across India up the west coast, and we spent a lot of time in kitchens learning about Indian food, eating food, and just trying to learn as much as we could. And so this is not a recipe that I learned there. This is sort of an interpretation after I got home, put together some things that I already had in the kitchen and came up with something that was sort of similar. So I'm going to start out with this head of cauliflower, and I'm just going to cut the florets up sort of into sizes where they're all about the same so that they cook evenly. And once I've got the cauliflower cut up, I've got these three red chilies, and I'm just going to cut them into thirds like that. I'm going to leave the stems on and the seeds in, and then I have some ginger here, and I'm just going to cut that up into matchsticks. And take your time when you're cutting it into matchsticks. You don't need to go fast. You don't need to win a race. Take your time and get them relatively small and about the same thickness. So I've got the pan hot. I'm going to hit it with a little bit of oil. And we'll get that around the bottom of the pan. And I'm going to put in some cumin seeds and we're going to toast those before we move on to everything else. And if your oil is hot, it doesn't take long to get these toasted. You don't want them to burn because then they get bitter. You just want to bring out some of their flavor before we add everything else in. And once they're toasted, we're going to add in coriander, the ginger, the hot red peppers, some ground chili pepper, some ground turmeric, and 2 tomatoes. Actually, 3 tomatoes. Who's counting? So we're gonna crush these together and stir it all up together, get it nice and mixed. Once this is all mixed up and nice and fragrant, this is when we're going to add the cauliflower in. So put that into the pan, and then we'll toss this together to coat the cauliflower with the sauce and the spices, and try not to get it all over your cooktop. I always have a difficult time with that. Now, if it seems a little dry, and sometimes it can be a little dry, depending on the tomatoes, you can add a little bit of water just to loosen it up. So I'm going to put in maybe 1/4 cup of water. I'm going to put a lid on it, and I'm going to stick this in the oven with the chicken, and I'm going to let it go for 1.5 hours or 2 hours.
So Glen, we just tried the tonneau. What is next?
Cauliflower. Ooh. With ginger and garlic and some hot peppers, because, you know, everybody likes hot peppers. Okay, so serve that up there, Jules. There you go. Oh, I'll grab one too. Excellent.
It's got some nice flavors in there.
Yeah, so pretty good combination of flavor. A little bit of heat on the back end. A little bit of heat on the back end.
It took a little moment to get there.
So one of the things, as we crossed India, we would order food at restaurants.
Apparently we never did it right.
And we never did it right.
And that's okay, because, you know, we're learning. Well, we're still learning.
We would go down the list and we'd order stuff that we wanted. And invariably,
someone would politely say to us, you know, you've only ordered wet food, or you've only ordered dry food. And it's not something we ever really understood or got a feel for, were considered wet and which were considered dry, and how we were supposed to combine things. Because we just picked things that we knew we liked.
And I would say,
had never heard of.
Or we thought, oh, let's try this because it's from this place.
So if you have insight.
I'd say this is a dry dish.
Okay.
But I don't
it's
know.
It's pretty, I would agree, but I don't know for sure.
Mm-hmm.
It's a game.
Hmm. That's good. I like that. Okay. So we just did the chana masala. This is the cauliflower. Come on back for the chicken curry.
Ooh.
Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.